Hovertek. Just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'll be explaining how to fix warning. Current version is not available for user. Can't find matched carrier. Check NT code on an LG Android device using LG UP. The trick is just to write the NT code for your device's carrier. Before you can use this guide, you need to have set up LG UP. That is, you need to have a DLL, the drivers, and LG UP. I'll link to a guide on that. Then you put the device into download mode and you launch LG UP. Now, once LG UP launches, you ensure you load the KDZ for your device model, and then you tick PDM and you click start. This will make the device reboot into a blue screen. Just wait. Now, once the device is in blue screen, you will have this menu in LG UP. Now, all you do is get the NT code you wish to write, paste it in the NT code field, and you click on write data. Now, LG UP will begin flashing the KDZ and writing the NT code. You just wait for the whole process to be complete. When prompted, you can save this pdm.txt. So that's how to fix warning current version is not available for user, can't find match carrier, check entity code on an LG Android device using LGUP to write the entity code for the device's carrier.